In this video, I'm going to show you 7 YouTube settings you should know about to get more views and subscribers, plus you'll save a ton of time managing your channel. Hi, my name is Herman Drost. If you want to grow your audience on YouTube and generate traffic, leads, and sales on autopilot, hit the subscribe button and click the bell notification icon so you'll be notified whenever I upload a new video. Number 1, upload defaults. Did you know you can add a default description across all the videos on your channel? Once you've got it set up, you don't have to add a new description every time you upload a new video. One of the things you can add to your description to get more subscribers is a subscribe link. If you want to know how to create a custom subscribe link, click the link in the card. To change your upload defaults, go to YouTube Studio Beta, click on Settings, click Upload Defaults. Here you can add a description that will appear across all the videos on your channel. This will save you a ton of time because you don't have to add this every time you upload a new video. All you have to do is just edit the part for that individual video. Here you can add your related videos, your recommendations, your schedule for when you upload new videos every week, your social media links. If you click Extras, then you can add some default tags in here. If you click Advanced, you can change your YouTube license, category, language, and adjust your comment settings. Number 2, channel settings. Did you know you can add keyword optimized tags for your channel so it can also be discovered in the search engines? That's right, you can not only rank your videos, but you can also rank your channel. If you click on channel, you can add the keywords for your channel. This will help your channel get discovered in the search engines. Advanced allows your YouTube channel to link to your Google Ads account. This allows you to run ads based on interactions with your channel's videos. Number 3, branding watermark. The branding watermark allows you to add a subscribe watermark or a logo across all the videos on your channel. You just set it up once and then you don't have to touch it. This will help you to gain more subscribers from your videos because the subscribe watermark appears in the bottom right hand corner of all the videos on your channel. If you click on branding, you can add a subscribe watermark. You can place it at the end of your video, custom start time, or the entire video. After you've checked the settings, click save. Number 4, block comments and chat messages you don't want showing up on your channel. Go to your community settings, click on automated filters, and paste in the channel URL of a user whose comments you don't want to appear on your videos. You can also block or blacklist certain words that show up in your comments. This will save you time dealing with unwanted comments that you don't want to reply to. If you click the box that says block links, new comments that have unwanted hashtags and URLs in them will be held for review. Live chat messages with URLs will also be blocked. This will save you time when replying to comments on your videos. Number 5, channel recommendations. You can get there by clicking other settings or clicking advanced channel settings. Alternatively, just go to youtube.com/advanced_settings. Under channel recommendations, check the box that says allow my channel to appear in other channels recommendations. This will enable YouTube to recommend your videos on other people's channels so you can get more views and subscribers. That's pretty cool, isn't it? Number 6, customized channel homepage. Your channel homepage gives a first impression about your channel. It also allows viewers to dive more deeply into your content. When viewers watch more of your videos, you not only get more views on your videos, but you attract more subscribers. On your channel homepage, you can change the channel banner, the channel trailer, and also add sections containing playlists. All you have to do is log into YouTube channel homepage, click Customize Channel. To change the channel banner, hover over the banner, click the pencil icon, click Edit Channel Art. To change your channel icon, hover over the icon, click the pencil icon, click Edit Channel icon. To change your channel trailer, click For New Visitors, hover over the pencil icon, click the pencil, click Change Channel Trailer. Select a video from the grid. Keep in mind the channel trailer is only shown to new visitors, but once a person has subscribed, they won't see the channel trailer. If you click for returning subscribers, you can upload a featured video just for your subscribers. If you want to add sections to your channel homepage, scroll down to the bottom, click Add Section, and then you can choose popular uploads, uploads, create a playlist, single playlist. I suggest adding a single playlist. Click the drop down, says find playlist, and then you can select the playlist from your list of playlists. You can also change the layout of the playlist by selecting horizontal row or vertical list. As you can see, I've got a mixture of horizontal and vertical playlists on my channel homepage.
Now when people visit my channel homepage, they can dive deeper into my content. This will encourage them to subscribe.
Number 7, analytics. Identify the top videos on your channel that are getting the most traffic, then create more of those types of videos. Especially look on the real-time activity of the top videos that are getting traffic every 60 minutes and every 48 hours. Since these videos are constantly getting traffic every 60 minutes and every 48 hours, make more of those types of videos. If you do this, you'll be riding the wave of success for your channel. Here's a bonus tip to get more views. Click Reach Viewers in YouTube Analytics and look at your click-through rate. Click-through rate refers to the amount of people clicking on your thumbnail. The average click-through rate is between 2 and 4%. So if you increase that by 1, 2, or 3%, so you get a 7% click-through rate, then YouTube will surface more of your videos to other people's channels. You can do this by improving and testing your thumbnails. Do you have any other strategies to get more views and subscribers on YouTube? I'm glad you asked. Just watch my next video on the top 7 strategies to get more views and subscribers on YouTube. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.